One thing I really do like about retro games is the difficulty. They were not afraid to punish you.
Like, it's actually kind of cool to be on an opening level of a game and not be told immediately how I need to get up here. It's just leaving me to figure out the tools that I have at my disposal.
Sometimes I feel like modern games just hold your hand too much.
That's it.